Bro, oh my god, what? Neither
some,
of you.
Did you play some shitty bootleg or something?
No. This was legit. This was actually legit. Oh my god. Can you just confirm if it was Armageddon? Was it Armageddon?
I don't know. Our Audi man is looking. Our research man is looking everything up.
Because I'm telling you. Okay, I'm actually telling you. It was called Mortar Kombat.
Oh,
yes,
Mortar
Kombat. I found it. Mortar Kombat. It was insane.
Oh, it's a mini game featured exclusively in Mortal Kombat and Armageddon. It's a Mario Kart-like game.
Yeah. You basically had
what?
To...
How did
you guys didn't know about this, huh?
I had the game. How did you access? Is it like in the options? Like what?
No, it was right there in the start. There's this thing called Mortar Kombat. I'm like, yeah, what is this Mortar Kombat? And I was like, damn, it's a little car racing game. And... My dad, so a family friend of mine had come around, this guy who used to hang out with us all the time, really cool guy.
Mm-hmm.
And he wanted to play something on the PS2, okay? Because he was like, oh, show me what games you have. I mean, looking back, he just wanted to spend some time with me, I guess.
Yeah.
But I was like, oh, this guy wants to play on my console. Oh. And I opened up Mortal Kombat and Armageddon, and I'm trying to teach him all the combos, and it's all going over his head because he's like 30 at that point. And I was like, my dad's like, are you an idiot? Just play something simple.
No one
has time to learn your damn game. Mortar Kombat. He's like, cool. And we ended up playing that for like 3-4 hours straight.
Oh my god, dude. Holy shit, I had no idea. That's crazy. I never even found it, never even looked at it. I don't know how I missed it. If it was right in front.
It was right in front. Oh my god.
It looks very funny from what I see, like the screenshots and stuff. Yeah.
But it was really fun. Oh my god, Mortal Kombat, that's the shit. Now hold on just one second before we move on.
Yes.